she leaves one owl there with a rod.